it out.
Crystals is active. Two are missing.
Who loses a crystal?
We need them to unlock the door.
Guess someone's gonna have to fight. Yeah, I know. It's us.
Okay.
Now I know where the treasure is.
Doesn't matter then.
You got no clue where we are.
Dreadlord's Catacombs. Maybe I was supposed to come here and then they're gonna reappear on the other side. Definitely not. not it for sure. But why is this here? Denied. Ta-da. Ta-da-da-da. Ta-da. Same thing here, or I mean, it's not. So it's something we need to hit with something.
This worn crystal looks like part of a locking mechanism.
Oh God.
Was the other one here or? That's we need to find another tomb or wait, what does the map say?
What are the maps at?
Is this it? Could be it? I have no idea. Map is so useless. It's insane. Open! Well, at least we know what we're searching for. There we go.
Hello!
Ended. Ah, yes, obvious it's not here.
But here!
100%.
Or at least that's what I hope.
Na-na. Na-na-na-na.
Actually, damn me. And I'm tired. Oh, here. Got it. Let's fight.
Alright, Dreadlord, show yourself.
Night. Night beckons.
There's a chill in the air. We approach something powerful. Want me to fetch a blanket?
Yes.
Forged in the fires of hell. The Dreadlord said, the monsters of hell. As long as they live and breathe. Near limitless power while the servants stand. A force of true terror, unkillable by demon or man.
Cheerful.
I'm going to enjoy this.
Kinda sounds like Bulgrim did that. Belgrim. Hello.
Mindless.
The locking mindless. Mechanism. The undead are literally brainless. It's gotta be nearby.
Whoa. What? Bleh.
Oh,
Oh, damn. Stab, stab, stab. Just throw it away. Just throw it away. It's bleeding out. Nope, this first. There it is. Harness the power of the tremolo to shed the tremolo crystals to activate ground switches. Okay, as a crash in this one. Puzzles. Equipment. Whoa, I didn't expect that. Hello, losers. Ha ha! Why is this here? I can't select it, so. I just keep thinking about this one here. I thought I did something, but I didn't. I just got myself stuck. Or not. Hmm. This fire. No, I can't do it. No! Hey, what the? Oh my god. Now, right? Is that it? No, it's not worth it. Not worth the hassle. Oh man, I'm in my shirt. No, what? Fine. That's not it. Well, there's a key there. What? Float, goddammit. No! That's not what... Dude. The other side. Fucking hell. Oh god.
We've re-entered the main chamber.
This place is a maze, and not the fun kind. Actually, there is no fun kind.
Hello. Oh, so it changes color. I didn't notice that. So we got souls, red, heal, or purple thing. What was purple? I suppose it's the core thing. Oh, it keeps changing regardless. Like, it's the moment that I open it that it counts. Well, we'll know for next time. But there will be no next time.
One down.
Okay, one to go. I tried. Oh. They actually damaged that. Woo! Here, have more. Anyway. Wait, what? Hello. come on. Okay, so that's for the way back. And this. Does this do anything? Oh no, this hits here. So that explodes, opens, and then we need to go to the other side. So we push this. Take this, throw it in there. Go through. Yay! That's actually cool.
Another one down.
Because one side needs to be opened by one guy, and the other one by the other. Okay, now what? What the hell? Touch, hold directly to the double strider will mark and that touch causes them to explode on that, dealing damage and spreading that touch never ends. Passive has a chance on any kill set attack to do damage and apply that touch. Attack power is permanently increased for each enhancement acquired. Okay. I think we got something cool. At least that's how it sounds like. Fuck yes! Everything explodes! And we're exploding. Okay. Wait. don't know why I'm opening that. I fucking idiot. So useless. Wait, do I just have to activate now? Not like that. Yeah. Why can't lock it? What the hell? Finally.
Tomb of Lords.
Cure the Dreadlord. I like it. Well, I'm gonna wait for this HP.
It displays water.
For the copy, baby. Dun, 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 dun. So that's for healing. Wait, what? Oh, you can fall down there. A fool and everything.
I will bathe in your blood.
There you
are. That would be a relief, actually. You smell like shit.
Come in, boy. What? Oh my god, one shot again. But this time it's war. No freaking way, dude. Just one shot. Holy crap. I was not expecting that. Obviously, you will.
Actually, You smell like shit.
Come on, man, what the actual fuck? How the fuck did you dodge that? Fuck you, dude. Are you insane? There you go. Asshole is dead. War blocks 25 more damage.
The Dreadwalkers have fallen.
What the fuck?
I wouldn't count on a direct assault just yet. We've still got his weapon to deal with. Whatever that is.
I still find it odd that Lucifer would choose such a gluttonous fool to aid.
He's always playing a shadow game. I'm sure we'll find out why Belial's important. Probably when it's too late.
Probably. Jesus. There is heal in the fire up there. Okay, what? 277392. Why? Horseman divided the Dreadwalkers and tour to the void to find the path to Belial's realm. Ooh.
I think I found my least favorite part of hell. So, the weapon Belial's making. What did you learn?
Lucifer managed to create a portal to Eden. The waters there now flow into a great lake in hell, where Belial is corrupting them, forming vast rivers of burning poison.
This is unforgivable.
Unfortunately, the portal itself cannot be closed. However, you could destroy the mechanism that creates the poison.
We must go there, now! Eden has suffered enough injustice.
I might warn you that the area is-
Now!
I kinda have to click so it will work. They're not talking unless I click. What? No! I wanted to shoot it. Whatever.
We deal in souls, yes?
Ooh, a lot of souls. I should buy this then. What? Vampiric rune. Continuous spins war's bloody blade, dealing damage and draining health from enemies. Finishes with a large strike upon release. She gets return heals well for a small portion, but they're down. The power is permanently increased for each fired. Rabbit shot. Fast guard the field that pulls enemy into it. Can we charge up to 3 levels for increased size and duration? Hostrig fires a fully charged gravity field. Sounds one expiration. Passive tempo is randomly increased for each amount of time required. I mean, I don't know. Just for fun. Yeah.
So many souls, so few wares.
Da 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 da. Oh, so we have passive regardless. I just have to have this.
It's only money.
Level up.
Yes, let's deal.
I don't want to upgrade that because I'm not even using it. Dun, 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 dun. These are all the big ones. What are the small ones? So wait, is this? I just open this. So that's rare. I mean, it's the level 2, whatever. Da 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 da.
Many great things for so few souls.
Yeah, let's see what did we get actually. I got one of that. Sucks. I can play as this crap. Come on, 25 more damage.
Do be careful with yourselves.
My sure, we didn't get anything.
Please, make yourself welcome.
Am I actually upgrading anything here?
Keep your eyes up.
What's going on? Wrong button. Shortcut it is. So what do we do? Interesting.
Gaffrey.
Death is upon us. Okay. Do we enter? Do not. Oh, we just continue where we left off. Okay. Okay. So this one. Okay. so that's what was making noise. No! Oh god, that was... Whew. There you go. Oh, do I need to go back? It's not here, is it? Okay, this is insane. It is fun, though. I just don't know where I'm supposed to go, that's... There's something down. Okay, let's go here. What is this here? Oh, that's the stuff that was below. Okay. I mean, I can try jumping over there, but... I think it's not where we need to go. Oh. Ah, I failed. So there is something on top. I doubt that's it. I guess we managed to get to the next part somehow. Hey there, Spark. No idea. Maybe I missed something now because of the jump. The holdback. With rumors of Belial stealing holy water from Eden, the Hostmen launch an assault on his dam. Let me see what can I upgrade over here. Lore entry added to the journal. not. Hello?
Hey, horseman.
Da, 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 da. Rapid fire. Firing speed. Okay. Well, that's good.
Give a girl some credit. You know how hard it is.
There
to
There is
sneak
level
this
two now.
Past Volgrim.
Well, there is some stuff. Yay.
Only the best for you boys.
All right.
Nothing.
That after spark is probably gonna be it. Whatever it is. Or whatever his name. Oh god. I mean, why do we even have to jump here?
Let's make that everything everywhere you have to jump. Bleh.
All right, let's go for hold back, but we're not holding back.
This place reeks of corruption.
Oh, that's me.
Ah, and here I was thinking you hadn't washed your cloak again.
Belial draws power from his corrupt waters. If he has truly added a supply from Eden, it will greatly upset the balance.
Let's just stay dry. I don't want this acid ruining my boots.
Yeah, I know that. Alright, let's get going, boy. Boing, 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 boing.
Hello.
Alright. Doesn't do anything, but... I don't know, I don't like it. Yeah, I prefer this. Buzz. Oh. Well, thank you. Well, basically the same as the fire guys. But with poison. It's kinda lame. Give me that. We have a core. We have a core. Core raid. No. Oh, we got 8 out of 30 for this one. Interesting. I'll just play this here. 8 of 38. Oh wait, no, that's not it. How can I see how far it got? God damn it. I have to remove it to see it. Level 2, 3, or 5. Seven out of 30. Yeah, that makes sense. There's not much of those, but let's remove that. One. What about this one? 1 out of 3. And this one, demonic 4. There's nothing good, is it? Birdling. Suffering. Then this one. There's like nothing. Boo. I think I'll just place this one here so it won't bug me. I won't. That's gonna be the last thing that upgraded me, so. Whatevs. No. Can go up there.
Oh, my head.
Oh, come on. Can I just get in there? Yeah. There we go. Oh, we need to be fast. I mean, that's interesting. And now we have layers. Let's just see what's here first. I still want to go with this because of boom.
Damn, that's a lot of poison.
You joke, as we stand before such utter sacrilege.
Look, I know this is bad and
this is actually the right way.
We need you just shy of raging uncontrollable chaos, or you might lose another arm.
It took all three of you to restrain me last time. Want to try it alone?
Hell no, I don't. Let's save it all for Belial.
Oh shit.
What's this thing?
I don't know. I'm going.
An impressive sight. And a bit disgusting.
The lords of hell stooped to a new low.
And that's quite a feat. Even pisses me off.
Okay. No. I mean, I see there is something there. What? fucking poison, man. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, there's no way. I feel like I skipped fuck ton of stuff right here. I hate it. But it's not simple to just go back. Okay.
What?
The bug this big.
Oh man. Okay. Actually big enough. Toxic scarab. Well, that explodes into acid. Huh. Does exactly what? Dun, 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 dun. No! Why did you do that? It's the same command. Shit. Wait. Do you get something if you burn those? Oops. There's something on the side? Yes, there is. Well, that's what we get. And we're trying to go the other way. Alright. Ah! Oh, why am I so slow? I can't run! I think he's tired. Alright, man. Have a nice snore snore. Boom. Where does this take us? I knew it! Shit, dude. Okay. We need anything with fire. Why is he so slow with it? Oops. Shit. Okay. Probably not, nothing even, but Da-da-da-da-dum. There we go. No, I don't think there's anything. It seems unlikely, so. Random.
Your guard up. There is something here.
How do we pass? We can't. Not yet. Oh. What? Take your fun. Didn't expect that, that's for sure. Okay. So I think it should be like right there between white and yellow. Oh, then. Okay. Damn it. So it's safer if it's on yellow. Okay. Whoa! Didn't want to do that, but. There, okay. think that's that. Oh yeah. No. Well, in second part we were able to kill those dirt bags. Would you look at that? Whoa! That's that moment when you can't move at all. Okay, where will this take us? Where the fuck are we? Oh? Okay. Healing. What the fuck? Why the fly? Okay. It's basically point. Point. Dun 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 dun. Oh, shit.